Heartbroken, Matlomela Moshoeu's parents only learned from media reports about the release of their son's killers. The father says just when they were about to forget, they heard that they had been released on bail. He says they didn't know about their appearance, therefore the law failed them. The community also in shock.
These people must remain in jail.
It's fair for the boy's mother and father to relive the pain again. And I think those two must be in jail for what they did.
Justice must be served in the right way, but I'm glad they can spend some time with the family.
Civil rights organization AfriForum have taken on the case. This, after a key witness changed his evidence numerous times.
AfriForum decided to get involved in this case when the state's only witness admitted to four different people that he lied to court and he did not see any murder happen. That's why we decided that it not be the incident of justice for people to get in jail when they are not guilty. And, we assisted them and they received bail of R20,000 each. And the case will go ahead at the Supreme Court of Appeal in Bloemfontein.
The National Prosecuting Authority, NPA, could not comment on the matter, saying they were also not aware the two men had even appeared in court and were granted bail. Deborah Pagedi, SABC News, Kolini in the Northwest Province.